And so what we have right here is the launch vehicle stage adapter, which is the initial adapter above the launch vehicle. And that also holds the upper stage that is nested inside of there. So when we get into orbit, it will separate and come out of the launch vehicle stage adapter and again put the Orion crew capsule on its orbit. Now, we're very proud of that adapter along with the Orion stage adapter. We built both of those adapters here at Marshall Space Flight Center using some friction stir welding capability that we have here at the center. So the panels were made out in California. They're a lightweight aluminum alloy, and then they're shipped here to Marshall Space Flight Center. And then we weld 8 panels on the aft cone, 8 panels on the forward cone, and then we weld the 2 cones together. And then we go through an analysis phase, but then we want to make sure that analysis was accurate. So that's why we perform these structural test articles, so we can actually apply loads greater than what we expect to see during the mission to prove that we have sufficient margin to assure mission success.
We've been doing instrumentation for about 3 months on this launch vehicle stage adapter, and now we're getting ready to lift it and put it on the K-Mag and transport it to the test stands. So once we get to the test area, we will have to demate it from the K-Mags, and then we will begin the process of attaching the 300-ton mobile crane and lifting it and putting it into 4699 test stack. And then we will apply all the loads that are required of us and collect all the data. Then we'll turn that data over to all the stress analysts, which is NASA, Teledyne Brown Engineering, United Launch Alliance with Boeing. So there's actually several test requesters for this test that are responsible for different pieces of the test stack that will collect the data and then go and do all their analysis to compare to their models.